A Santa Maria man was arrested for illegal marijuana sales tonight. Detectives from the Cannabis Compliance Team served a search warrant at a home on the 200 block of North Smith Street in Santa Maria. They say they found over 2 pounds of marijuana, over $80,000 in cash, and multiple firearms, two of which the suspect illegally possessed. One of the assault weapons did not have a serial number. That's commonly known as a ghost gun. The man has been booked at the Northern Branch Jail.